In an exclusive interview with the Vision Group held at Bulange Mengo, the Queen of Buganda Kingdom, Nabagereka's Livia Najinda says national identification registration is every child's right and gives him or her a sense of belonging. She says it is important for every parent to register their child as soon as it is born or before it turns 1 year old.
Fathers, grandparents, please register the birth of your child with NIRA, the National Identification and Registration Authority, as soon as the child is born, and especially before they turn the age of one, in keeping with the law. Early child, early birth registration records important information on the child's age and birth in time.
Nabagereka reveals that once a child is fully registered and issued a national identification number, they are protected against child trafficking and child marriage, as well as assures a child of their true identity and parentage.
When a child is registered, NIRA allocates a national identification number to the child. Every child identified as a citizen of Uganda should have this number. Registering birth in time protects a child from child trafficking, child abuse, and early marriage, and it guarantees them the family inheritance.
Nabagereka reveals that once a child is fully registered and issued a national identification number, they are protected against child trafficking and child marriage, as well as assures a child of their true identity and parentage.
It is every child's birthright to be registered. Please remember that, first of all, in order to register a child, at least one parent or grandparent must be a registered citizen with a national identification number. Secondly, birth registration is free of charge.
To register a child, parents can visit offices of the National Identification Registration Authority, NIRA, in different districts. A parent or anyone registering a child is required to present their national ID as part of proof of their citizenship.